We would like to send a message to every minister of music, gospel artist, and everyone under the sound of my voice to continue to spread the news of Jesus Christ. For if we sing about the problem, then I believe we're obligated to sing about the answer. And the only answer to a dying world is Jesus Christ.
Don't let hatred be
loved us.